Electric scooters have become a staple of daily life in Minneapolis.
I feel like I'm flying. It's very fun.
But have you noticed? Hardly anyone wears a helmet.
I have never seen anybody else with a helmet on. Not once. Not since they started.
Carmel Abron wants to be a trendsetter by wearing the helmet she got from Nice Ride.
You can't just zip down the street and not think that you're not going to pay the consequences for it.
Representatives from two Twin Cities hospitals weren't able to provide data yet on scooter injuries. But the Washington Post reported this week that ER doctors in at least seven cities are reporting a spike in accidents from scooters, including 10 injuries a week in San Francisco. In Dallas last weekend, a 24-year-old man died after an accident on a Lime scooter.
But the company say they're taking safety seriously, and they put instructions on riding the scooters on both the Bird, which is on the running board, and the Lime, which is right here on the handle.
Both scooter companies recommend riders wear a helmet. A Bird spokesperson also says the company has distributed 50,000 free helmets so far nationwide. Bird even launched a safety advisory board last month.
So it tells you the miles per hour.
The Bird and Lime scooters top out around 15 miles per hour. Companies may suggest techniques for safe riding, but there's no state law requiring a helmet, and they can't control whether riders follow the rules of the road.
As long as you're riding responsibly, it's pretty safe.
But Abron won't take any chances.
I know that if I hit the ground, I'm going to get hurt. So I want to make sure that I have my helmet to do it.
Danny Spiewak, Care 11 News.
An update now to our top story.